Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and he moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.